Hey YouTube, I'm Stephen Donald 4. Please hit the like and subscribe. If you don't know me, I'm Stephen Donald 4. Martial artist, self-defense, weightlifting, cardio, instructor on my YouTube platform. What I'm going to teach you today is basically some stretching exercises to do before each workout you do, you know, to kind of get limbered up. And it should only take 15 to 20 minutes of stretching before either hit on the heavy bag or you do your weights, whatever you do in your training. It should only take 15 to 20 minutes of stretching to do. When it's warmer weather, but when it's colder weather, you might take a little bit longer to stretch your muscles, because in winter, your muscles are always usually stiff, but in summer, it's usually shorter periods of stretches to do when it comes to stretching for martial arts and fitness training, whatever it is that you guys do. What we're gonna do is like we're gonna be grabbing underneath our bicep. We're gonna stretch the bicep and the back of the shoulder. Breathe in through nose, out through mouth. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We're gonna swing our over on top, out, over on top under. This is to stretch this back and the chest muscles. Then we're going to do shoulder circling. Circling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hip rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretching the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bending forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bending to the side.
other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3. Knee circles to the left. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna get into a deep squat. Put our hands out front. Put our elbows on our knees. We're gonna stretch outward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One leg in, one leg out, stretch. Hamstring stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Both legs out. Stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. There you have it, folks, some basic stretching routine for martial arts to weightlifting, calisthenics, any type of workout you do. You can do those stretches as a warm up before you train, before you go to work, whatever. All of the above. Peace.